I'm here with the Croatian Taekwondo team, and I caught up with them to talk about their run for the gold. Check it out. You guys represent?
Croatia.
Croatia, you're the world champion. You're the two-time European champion. Now, if I'm walking down the street, I would never guess that both of you guys could beat me up bad. Is that the reaction? No, thank you. But is that the reaction you usually get when you go to tournaments?
Yeah.
And then you win and you beat everybody. How did you guys get into Taekwondo?
It was the Olympic Games in Sydney, 2000. I watched on the television our athlete from Croatia, Natasha Vesmar, and I like it, and I go to the first training, and I'm here till now. It's the same. We are Vincent. We are going together. Always together.
I know a lot of Croatian basketball players. They play in Europe. They play in the NBA. But you're the first Croatian in Taekwondo, and you're the best in the world. So because of you, a lot of little girls now want to get into Taekwondo. Tell me about that.
Yeah, our club is the most biggest club in Croatia. There is 600 children in our club, and I'm so glad that I'm an idol for that kids, and I'm happy for them.
You guys are, I think you're the favorite to win the gold, right? Who do you have to beat? Who's the biggest competition in Taekwondo?
There are lots of them. China, Great Britain. But the biggest opponent is myself, I think.
Why?
I don't know, I have to be concentrated, be on the best level. I can win every girl.
Coach, what can you tell? No, you don't have to? Okay. Would you guys want to be professional, become MMA fighters like Ronda Rousey in America? No? You know what? You just want to do it for sport?
Yeah.
Perfect. And today's the opening ceremony. How excited are you guys?
We are very excited. It's our first Olympic Games, and we are excited. Since we were a child, we watched the Olympics opening ceremony on TV, and we are glad, and we can't wait. Tonight.
Thank you very much. In Croatian, any message to the fans back home? We're going to watch you and support you.
Navijajte za nas, Croatian. Chill for us.
Thank you very much. Good luck. There you have it, the Croatian Taekwondo team. They're going for the gold. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Melissa Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.